get started. Anything else? Don't make it so long next time.
Okay, fine. The Splicer's high priest is cruise pushing further underground in the Pleiades. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a hive nest.
An army of hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of Big Russia.
Could be the end. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before there is any further, Guardian.
Picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
Pinpointed another SIVA node. Last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable. Picking up one more node. Let's go get it.
Push forward, Guardian.
Looks like the Hive aren't giving up on this territory without a fight.
Doesn't matter. Go through them.
I'm pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to match. Still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The high bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
Used to be the fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a hive nest like this, SIVA's changed them. Stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. And this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us. Not exactly.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
this. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder.